thank you for being my hero, and I appreciate everything that you have done. As a kid, I always looked up to you. Every time I'd learn a song, I'd run into the living room, grab my guitar, and play. In the beginning, I'd be like, hey, what does that sound like? And you're like, it sounded good. Keep going. Don't give up.
I think the river trips were the most important.
If we did not do those river trips,
we can get our alone time, get out there away from everybody. And then we always got the alligators to play with.
Yeah, we got the gators to play with.
Yeah. Those were good days. You know, some of the biggest parts in my life, you know, sitting there and you would come to me asking me for direction, that made me feel a lot of pride, you know, to have someone look up to me, and it made me watch every step that I took.
Yeah.
Cautiously, like, because I knew you were going to step in the same track eventually. So I had to always watch what I did.
I just really appreciate it. I'm very thankful that I got a brother like you. And
I love you, buddy.
I love you, too.
Come in here,
mess the whole place up.
Looking like a whole snack.
A whole snack?
Yeah.
I love it.
I should have gave that line to you.
No, you do it, Dad jokes.
Okay. Great job, Laine.
Great job. I'm going to say just two little phrases. One, I think that is my jacket. And number two, vote, you guys.
Yes.
America, vote.
You gotta vote. Three votes.
Three votes.
A maybe.
Hey, Laine, that was just super cool, man. You got this. You know what? Whatever happens. Hey, thank you for coming back and for agreeing to do this all over again, because I think
that's... Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Laine, howdy, everybody. He's a comeback kid, and he wants to be your next American Idol, but he needs your votes. Send them his way online on the app of the effect. The power is in your hands, America, so vote wisely. Thank you very much, brother. Appreciate it.